for sharing your morning with us and for being here to learn about each of our members and our chapter. I also want to thank all of the members for being my sales team. I also want to thank the chapter for playing such a big role in these last 5 years in helping me develop professionally, and also for all the services that you guys have provided to help me personally. So I just wanted to, you know, share that with you so the visitors know the value of this amazing chapter. My name is Jeanette Gennaro. I'm a personal trainer, and my company is called Naked Formula. We simplify fitness, and one of the ways we do that is by providing in-home personal training. I want to talk a little bit about what, as a personal trainer, I provide. I want each of my clients to focus on the five aspects of fitness: flexibility, cardiovascular endurance, muscular strength, muscular endurance, and body composition. Now, I know that doesn't sound as flashy as a boot camp booty, beach body, or a thigh gap workout, but what it does is keeps clients focused on what's important to create a healthy vessel to carry you throughout life. What it doesn't do is bring with it feelings of embarrassment, inadequacy, guilt, none of which has any room in fitness. And that's what differentiates me from other personal trainers.
Woo!
I'm going to tell you a little story. Once I graduated with my master's degree in exercise science, I thought it would be really fun to take everything I've learned and go ahead and compete in a physique competition. So a co-worker of mine at the FIU Recreation Center, which I worked as a graduate assistant, I managed personal trainers, group exercise instructors, and their fitness programs. So I decided to go ahead and venture off on this adventure. And we already had a lot of experience with the diet and exercise portion, but these athletes, they have posing coaches. So we went ahead and we found a posing coach. After working with her for a month or so, I get a phone call. And in that phone call, I hear, "You're doing great. Posing is on point. You're doing so much better than everybody else in the group." But I have to say, now I'm only saying this because I don't want you to be embarrassed on stage, but your body's not there yet. There's still time, but I really think you would benefit in working with me with, you know, a diet plan and an exercise plan. First of all, no thank you. But I got off that phone feeling like, what an idiot am I for thinking that I could step on that stage, and oh my goodness, I wanted to quit right there. Just a couple moments later, I get a phone call from my coworker, and she was using a lot of colorful language to describe this coach. And she's describing this conversation that she had with her. And that coach told her, "Your body's not there yet." We realized this coach was using a sales script that was emotionally breaking down her potential clients just to make a buck. So, went ahead and competed, won fourth place, and qualified to compete nationally, which I went ahead and did a couple national competitions. So after body positive fitness, and also raise the standard of what we expect of personal trainers. Well, here's a very simple way that you can do it. If you hear of an individual that's been working with a personal trainer for a long time, give them my information. This will do two things. First of all, this individual is already used to working with a personal trainer as a part of their routine. So if that personal trainer one day becomes unavailable, I'm there. But it will also expose them to my message of body positive fitness. You can send them either to my website, nakedformula.com, or to my YouTube channel, Naked Formula. There, you guys can also learn more about what the actual Naked Formula is that I developed and tested while being a graduate assistant. Two target markets that we have are attorneys, because they have very busy schedules and they can only train early morning or late in the evening, and we can go ahead and provide that for them. And new moms, because they're busy, they have to find a babysitter and travel in order to work out, but we can fix that by going to their home. And I can also use the experience I've had with my two pregnancies and losing the baby weight afterwards and share that with them. So thank you again so much for being part of my sales team and to help me spread my message with the Naked Formula. Thank you.